rights.
I'm not gonna be pushed around, son.
It's OG Loke, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey, yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That
it's
shit
like I...
sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loke?
Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit, I ain't in a rap game. You know, that ain't my thing. But, we have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire all night.
Hey,
all right.
Hey,
when I kick it,
I'll do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay?
Shit!
Get it back. Man, you smell! Bugs! I mean, how can we fracture mess up so bad, Tanner? You suck ass!
You wanna get blasted, fool? Hey, Loke, I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
mate.
What's happening?
Don't try to hit me up with that ghetto babble, boy.
Officer Tenpenny. Hey, excuse me. Loaf around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke, is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey.
Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff, Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get a deal for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on a tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves Dog's side.
What's up now, man?
When the Mad Dog show first, just left the grocery shop, called Cam. Said he was headed over to the music.
Good looking. I'ma see if I can catch up with him.
Watch it!
Man, what the fuck are you wearing at? Thank you.
need to go and pick up the bus.
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll.
Take me back to Dark Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking a scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
You can't stop swinging. More CSR music coming right at you.
Security team, the principal is being kidnapped. Rescue him at all costs.
Who the fuck are you? Where's my usual driver? Unlock this fucking door. I can't fucking swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want, fool? Money? I got big spend. Gold's a fine bitch. Hey, they'll do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make any fool a superstar. I know I'm earning this town.
Get the hell off me!
You, man, and I don't care what you heard. I ain't nobody's ass technician, bitch.
Hey, what's up, Lo?
Technician ain't gangster. That's what's up.
I heard that.
Listen, Carl, if I'm going back to a cell, I want to have a big party first. This may be my last chance to get hurt.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, I'ma slide back over to Grove Street and get those sounds bombastic, fantastic.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to get ready for the party and get some girls, man. Get some real fly girls,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The ones in the bikinis and shit in the videos.
That's what I'm talking about.
I told you, brother, I'm the chronicle of our struggles, the voice of the families, like Moses, only keeping it real.
You said it.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Changing rooms over there, sir.
After we kiss, baby, we're gonna have to get really dirty. It's the rules.
It was a pleasure, sir.
He's so down for the hood, he ignored me.
Do you come again, sir?
Dust.
Carl Johnson, CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my mom's, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now, you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him. And he don't like us. Now you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
So
Stand back!
Put it out! Oh God, I'm so scared! Oh my God, what was that?
Hey, the building's starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here, fast!
Hey man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Fargo's hood?
I like to live dangerous. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. Well, I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
This is my place here.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.
What's up, sweet?
We got a problem. So...
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's your man OG Loke in the house, baby. And I'm gonna drop it down for all my real gangster niggas. All my gangster bitches. Speaking about gangster, look at my man CJ right there. CJ, warlord, nigga, warlord.
Thought the motherfucking mic was broke.
What's up, homie?
What's up, Rod?
See all the homies in the back, man. Away from this whack music.
Man, I'm furious.
Damn, man, this lyrics is horrible.
That dude needs some work, man.
Hell yeah.
What up, fellas?
Hey, what's up with you, baby?
So you back on the block, huh?
Hell yeah.
You a real killer, huh?
What he done that I ain't, huh?
Well, stall him out,
man,
nigga.
Relax, man.
Hey, a baller's posse's about to run up. They're headed up here right now.
Looks like we backed them ballers against the wall, huh?
Hey, CJ, strap up. It's Grove Street. I'll go get Smoke and some Grove boys.
Okay, get some cars, block the road. The rest of y'all get heated. Pick your position. Get some cover. Hey, look up. More of them on the bridge. Carl, cover the alleyway.
You bumped into me, homie? Where you from?
CJ, behind it! Grove, this king?
Man, I ain't never seen the ballers roll that deep before.
Yeah, they heard Carl Johnson was running with his brother again.
Yeah, for sure.
Come on, let's get back to the party.
Shit, man, once Lowe got off the mic, then the party got started.